Yo, what it is?
What it is?
Another episode of Fuck Your Feelings,
Fuck your shits.
aka Real Riley shit.
Real Riley.
God damn it.
Out the gate.
First thing I want to talk about, what Stu called a dog head.
Hold on. But remember to share, like, comment, subscribe, all that bullshit. Now go ahead, my nigga, my bad.
What Stu called that bitch? Dog head ass hoe. Stupid ass bitch. Stupid ass bitch of that bitch named Gail. Gail Stedman. Stupid ass bitch.
I just want to know when the bitch gonna do a documentary on her motherfucking homeboy since she's so goddamn, you know.
Well, his good convicted ass. Convicted in the motherfucker.
Right? That mean he did it.
Hugging on this cracker.
Yeah.
COVID and passed away. Oh, well, what about him raping him? Man, that bitch had 8 different semen in her. That bitch tried to set Kobe up. Goddamn, Kobe probably hit her. Was like, bitch, I ain't fuck with you. I got a whole wife and a family. Next thing you know, shit turned into rape. Man, fuck out of here. Kobe ain't rape shit.
Ain't rape shit.
Yeah, this stupid ass bitch, Gail.
I'm gonna bring it up. Tell me something. Oh, so what about the rape allegation?
Lisa Leslie, I was proud of you how you got that handle yourself. You should have two-pieced that hoe and tell you the goddamn truth.
I would've.
Should have two-pieced that bitch.
Bring up some shit about my dead homeboy.
I'm trying to tell you. Watch this shit turn left real quick.
Real quick.
Go 0 to 100. And what Drake said.
You're not about to talk about nobody that can't defend themselves. So fuck all that shit. I know y'all gonna be like, well, she got it right now. Fuck all that shit. She should have did that shit when a nigga could defend himself.
But and already, now, he already defended himself in the court of law, was acquitted. The bitch stupid as fuck. She had to draw the charges. The bitch had 8 different nuts in her.
Come on.
She
now.
Just picked the richest nut and tried to get some paper off of her. Nah, that shit ain't cool, bro.
Then hit his bitch go. Gonna bring it up. Nah, that blue and purple gonna fuck with you, ain't it?
Oh, you got a dark cologne.
Yeah, nigga.
Ugly ass boy. Stupid ass nigga don't need a change of jersey on goddamn 2K, stupid ass.
Shut your ass up. Get finished talking about the subject of the matter.
Oh, yeah, stupid ass bitch. And then the bitch Oprah wanna goddamn try to, why they keep trying to block goddamn all the goddamn black men out here hugging these goddamn pedophile crackers and shit.
Hey, man. That's just.
There you go again. We almost did it again with your stupid ass.
You did that shit.
I ain't doing with your stupid ass. I was down here. All
right. But that's just when you hate yourself. You get what I'm saying? You start to come at the people that you look like.
Yeah, that's self-hatred.
That's self-hatred.
That's what they instilled. That's what they instilled in us. That's what they
did. Yeah, I don't care what you say. You get what I'm saying? If you not going to attack all ethnicities the same way.
Shouldn't say shit.
You shouldn't say shit. If you not gonna go find a Latino man, you're not gonna go find a white man, you're not gonna go find a black man, Asian man.
That's what you were.
Yeah. You're not gonna go find one of them and speak on they wrongs. You just gonna always bring up the black man wrong.
Cause a nigga like me, I'ma tell you about your goddamn self.
That's self hate.
Black, white, Puerto Rican, Asian,
you hate
green,
yourself.
Purple, blue, motherfucker. If you a dick, you a dick. You a bitch, you a bitch. What Boosie say, treat a queen like a queen and a hoe like a hoe. Nigga, that's how it go, goddamn.
That is
talking
how
about.
It go. That is how it go. You do treat a queen like a queen. When she's self-respecting and respecting her goddamn self, you treat her with that same level. Now, if she ain't doing that shit, I don't know what to tell you.
Yeah, stupid bitches out here half naked. Oh, y'all niggas thirsty all in my inbox. Bitch, you just look easy to fuck. That's why niggas in your inbox, stupid ass bitch. Nobody wants shit out from you, but what y'all here showing, y'all here flaunting it. Bitch, nigga try to
we
see what poppin' with.
We talking about that shit today. Motherfucker said, yo, leave something to the imagination. Y'all don't do that no more.
Oh, you see, bitch, everything on goddamn social media.
On Front Street.
Yeah, like, bitch, all I would do with you is fuck. That's it.
Yeah, I don't want nothing else.
Stupid ass, unattractive ass.
Simple minded.
Exactly what they is.
Simple fucking minded. Oh, I got a banging body. This how I get a lot of attention.
Yeah, then you
That's
get all
it.
That attention, then niggas thirsty. What
yeah.
What does that mean?
That don't make any sense, but you the one up there.
With all the thirst traps.
Come on, you got your ass out.
That's like, say I go in the wood, set up a whole bunch of motherfucking rabbit traps, I come back, I done caught a whole bunch of rabbits, but I'm mad. Fuck sense that made. How I put out all these traps to get mad that I caught some shit?
Yeah.
There might have been a couple raccoons in the traps or whatever, but I still caught goddamn rabbits. We still eating stew. Motherfucker stupid, boy.
Yeah, boy. They simple, boy. I don't get that shit. At all. Not one bit. That shit it don't make any sense, bro. It don't make any sense for Gail to be bringing up Kobe fucking past after 17 years. You ain't decided to do no motherfucking interview with him. Yeah. As soon as he passed away, you ready to do interviews with
his homegirl. And fuck you too, Oprah.
Oh, definitely fuck that bitch.
Out here trying to take down goddamn R. Kelly. Bitch, you know, I believe I can fly out here now. And then DL yesterday was talking about, can you still listen to R. Kelly music? You got that right.
Come on.
Step in the name of love.
This why I'm going to say I can still listen to R. Kelly music. First of all, them girls that was in them situations, them parents put them in there.
Like a motherfucker sold them goddamn babies.
Yep.
And then act like it was their fault.
Because ain't no way in hell, we all know, if R. Kelly is a convicted child,
pedophile,
you not gonna let your kid nowhere near that motherfucker. I don't give a fuck how good he sing.
At all.
I don't give a fuck how good he step in the name of love.
He was out here buying babies and y'all stupid asses was selling them.
And
he stopped, then when he stopped giving up the money, that's when y'all wanna make a goddamn documentary about him. When he stopped paying.
Stop paying. As soon as the check stopped coming, your ass is done for.
Oh yeah, as soon as the check stopped coming, everything come out. You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
Like, they did all that shit to goddamn Bill Cosby. Bill Cosby, innocent little motherfucker, still in jail.
And this the thing about it, too, though, with the other half of that shit. You get what I'm saying? Like, these motherfuckers in the documentary, now they want to tell on R. Kelly. But they won't tell on R. Kelly when he was doing this shit.
First off, that's what happened when you're around a whole bunch of yes niggas, you hear me? Let you do whatever you want to goddamn do. Let me be around one of the motherfucking my niggas. I see this nigga with a little ass boy, little girl. Man, I'm about to beat your ass up in here.
Come on now.
Ain't none of that, man. Shit make no sense. Nigga talking about, oh yeah, we knew he was wrong. Well, bitch, you should have said something. Speak up, stupid ass nigga. Turn around.
Thought he had it. Obviously, motherfucker, you ain't know that nigga was wrong. Ain't nobody say shit to the nigga. Everybody just let that nigga do what he do.
Yeah, like it's cool. Could they get some paper?
Exactly. That's fucked up. Because that was your kid out there. You would want somebody to be out there.
Yeah. And tell you the truth. That's how I know they some punk ass parents. Let my motherfucking daughter been in R. Kelly house. You would have been finding R. Kelly ass somewhere.
Yeah. And after you'd have found R. Kelly, you'd have found her ass.
His ass would have been trapped in the closet for real fucking with me.
Tripping.
Beating the dog shit out of his motherfucking ass.
God had to break her motherfucking neck.
Grown ass, fast ass.
Yeah, fuck you doing out there with R. Kelly.
Yeah, y'all always blame R. Kelly like these little bitches don't be fast too.
Oh, but then, it's cool for D-Wade's son to cut his dick off though.
Oh, Lord, don't get me started on that
shit. Let me stop. Before I cut somebody out.
We done started now. You done open the can of worms, not spilling out. We might as well go fishing, nigga. The fuck wrong with this nigga, man? This nigga done lost his rabbit ass motherfucking mind.
Rabbit ass mind.
Talk about, he know he was a girl since he was 3. You know what I knew at 3?
Nah.
The fucking Power Rangers.
You ain't know that shit.
You probably did.
Ain't even know that shit.
Shit.
Talking about at 3.
Just started peeing by my goddamn self, probably.
What's up with y'all motherfuckers telling y'all kids the truth, though? You get what I'm saying? What's wrong with that?
What's up with motherfuckers talk about some goddamn, you could be anything you want. Man. Yeah, you can. You can be anything you want, but
career-wise,
if you're born with a dick, you're a boy. Yeah. You're born with a vagina, you're a girl. In a goddamn store, man. In a store. And for a 12-year-old to talk about cutting off his dick is some of the craziest shit I ever heard in my motherfucking life, bro.
Come on.
And for you to sit there and be like, okay, that's cool. He know how he want to be.
Yeah.
Calling him a she and shit. It's a goddamn boy, Damon.
And you know what's even crazier? You had a daughter, so what the fuck you going to tell her?
I nigga, I think he living damn vicariously through his son. He want to be a goddamn girl.
What the fuck are you going to tell your daughter?
Got Gabriel out there licking his ass and shit. He the one want to be a goddamn girl. Then put it on the little boy.
The fuck you going to tell your daughter? That's what I want to know.
I want to hear what this nigga mama got to say about it.
What the fuck you going to tell your daughter when your daughter, you sitting there calling your son a girl and your daughter like, hold on.
I'm the girl.
Hold on, what the fuck going on here?
Confusing the fuck out of everybody. I see you can't see paint. Can't see paint.
All right, what the fuck going on here? Hold on, when did he become a girl? How? Oh, because that's how he feel.
That's how he feel. Man, you know what? I feel like Batman all the goddamn time.
Get the fuck out of here, man.
I guess I'm Bruce motherfucking Wayne.
Tell me the feeling then. You get what I'm saying? He feel like a woman.
How does it feel?
How does it feel?
Like a goddamn woman.
He don't know. Don't none of them motherfuckers know, bruh.
Well, I'm trying to tell you.
Get the fuck out of here, yo.
Dumbest shit I ever heard in my life.
In my life, bruh. And then they be having the audacity to catch a nerve when you call them a boy and they try to act like they ain't one.
Yeah.
I ain't no motherfucker. Man, bitch, get up, bitch.
You got a dick, don't you?
What?
You smoke crack, don't you?
What can we say? You know that I can see you, right?
You feel me? You know that we can see you, right?
Like, come on, man. Cut that shit out, bruh. That's just that new age shit, bruh. You get what I'm saying? We saying, hey, fuck it. You wanna goddamn cut your dick off. But what you're not about to do is you're not about to parade around here like you're a real woman because you done cut your dick off.
What you're not about to do is promote that shit to your goddamn children. Let them make their own motherfucking decisions. Ain't no way no little boy know he was a motherfucking little girl. He 3 motherfucking years old.
The minute he say he a little girl, you should have been like, nigga, how?
Please. It was one nigga up here asking his son that was 3, said, are you a sandwich? He was like, yeah. Are you a Ninja Turtle? Little boy was like, yeah. He was like, are you a police officer? Little boy was like, yeah. He said, are you a transgender? Little boy was like, yeah. The little boy don't know what the fuck he talking about. He 3. The little boy ended up being a jelly sandwich at the end. Yeah. A jelly sandwich or some shit. The fuck?
Boy, that's some shit right there.
Shit.
That's some shit right there.
Shout out to all my homies.
I don't know what.
Southgate shit.
Hey, I was trying to sit here and think about it too. I was like, all right, so D-Wade's son, if he was gay, all right. You get what I'm saying? Like, yeah. All right.
If you gay, you gay.
Gay. You get what I'm saying?
The boy, so you telling me the boy knew he was gay since he was 3? Somebody was fondling that boy. Somebody touched that goddamn boy.
Exactly.
That's what it was. Way to cut, Danny. Mm.